أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم I am Nazir Ahmed Vani, Master High School, Gunjiputra. Today I am delivering a lesson for class 10th, subject biology. My topic is types of asexual reproduction, continued. It is fourth part of this topic. Sixth part of asexual reproduction. Is vegetative propagation or vegetative reproduction. It is first part that is natural methods of vegetative propagation. I have already discussed in part third. Today I am going to discuss it is second part that is artificial methods of vegetative propagation. This type of vegetative propagation is done to get good and desired qualities of plants quickly. Different methods of artificial propagation are, number one is cutting, second is grafting, third is budding, fourth is layering. As far as cutting method is concerned, a cutting of root, stem or leaf of a plant is used to produce new plant. This method takes place in plants like sugarcane, roses, citrus, grapes, etc. Here I have drawn a diagram of sugarcane plant in which this cutting method is applied. Here this is stalk of sugarcane plant. A cutting is taken from plant. Here this is the cutting of sugarcane plant. It is sown in the soil. Here you see from the nodes these roots arise which grow in the soil, while this shoot arises from upper nodes forming new plant. In this way, this is first type. Then second type or second method of vegetative propagation is grafting. In this type of artificial vegetative propagation, a small piece of a branch of a plant is fitted in another plant to get a good and desired crop. This type of method is possible in case of trees like apple, mango, pear, etc. Here I have shown a diagram of apple tree. Here you see its stem is cut, then this acts as a stalk. A desired branch or a cut piece of a branch of another plant is taken, which acts as sequoia. It is adjusted in this plant. Here it is covered by a piece of cloth where these two are fitted. Then from the nodes, these buds rather, it develops shoot and the stalk with root, strong root, acts as it is the base parent plant, and this sequoia, it forms shoot. So the new variety arises from this plant in case of apple plant. This is grafting method of vegetative propagation in apple tree. Then third is budding.